is 20 years old today, and Mary Anderson joined the birthday celebrations.
CG-15 Coast Guard, could you proceed to Mornington? Vessel in difficulty, could you assist please, Evan?
From CG-15.
Yeah, affirmative to that. Yeah, we'll go and join the rest of the fleet. CG-6 out.
The idea of a water safety organisation for Victoria was thought up by Mr. Ted Madden in the early 1960s. His idea was based on the highly successful American Coast Guard service. Today, the association has just under 2,000 regular members. But the work of the Coast Guard doesn't just involve voluntary weekend and public holiday patrols. Since 1961, more than 15,000 people have attended public instruction courses. And the association is confident that these sort of courses have raised the standard of water safety in Victoria.
Primarily, we prefer to offer public education through public instruction courses, and in these 20 years, over 15,700 people in Victoria alone have taken advantage of these courses.
But in 20 years of volunteer service, the Coast Guard has not been without its problems. Last summer, vandals set fire to the Coast Guard's watchtower at Frankston. The fire left the association without one of its most essential pieces of equipment and $60,000 in debt. Finance for the tower and for the rest of the association's activities will come from water safety grants and fundraising. But even with its problems and a busy summer ahead, the Australian Coast Guard has some free 20th birthday advice. And it's based on one common rescue situation which will crop up time and time again this summer.
Stay with the boat. Whatever happens, stay with the boat. Because so many people lost their lives simply because they thought that shore was only a short distance away and proved to be fatal for them.
Now coming up,
Australian Coast Guard Association. Nearly 40 boats.